Niemeyer. I am a junior at UAlbany.
My name is Jason Covert. I'm a research technician at the University at Albany.
My name is Jeff Friedman. I'm a research associate at the Atmospheric Sciences Research Center at the University at Albany.
We're measuring energy flux, so heat flux off of the ocean surface.
To measure the exchange of heat, moisture, and momentum between the surface of the water and the atmosphere.
And just use this information to ultimately put wind turbines at Long Island for green energy.
It'd help you figure out a better place to put them, whether a place was viable, especially as we start, you know, going down the eastern seaboard.
We were looking to recruit some students to help out in this project because, you know, they get to learn, hey, you know, these are how you make measurements, that there's a lot more to it than just putting something out there and just letting it go. So there's many opportunities for students to really learn, not just sitting at a desk looking at a model output, but now you can actually look at how those observations are taken, because you're taking those observations now. And so when you go to analyze the data, it makes much more sense.
I am really excited to be here because it's some really good hands-on learning experience for the real world, and I think this will help better my career and make me more rounded as a student and as a person.
This contributes to the Atmospheric Sciences Research Center doing this fundamental field work to move science along. ASRC has a terrific reputation nationally and internationally, and this is only going to enhance that reputation.